Volcanic eruptions have a big impact on the drainage patterns, the soils, geology, and vegetation patterns of a region. Firstly, different types of volcanic eruptions produce different types of volcanic rocks. We use the term igneous to describe all rocks that are formed from magma in the Earth's mantle. The term tephra is used to describe all types of pyroclastic materials, regardless of size, whether that be ash, rocks, or lava balls.
Types of magma are determined by the chemical composition of the magma. Three general types are recognized: basaltic magma, andesitic magma, and rhyolithic magma. Rhyolithic magma forms close to the surface and is relatively cool and silica-rich. Rhyolithic magma is described as acidic. Rhyolite is light-colored or white. This is a clue that the rock contains a lot of silica, which is more than 70%, and not much iron. Pumice, for example, is a light type of rhyolitic rock. Basaltic magma is formed at great depths and is a hot liquid rich in iron. Basaltic magma is described as basic. The Auckland volcanic field has erupted this type of hot, runny, iron-rich lava, and the landscape is dotted with mountains made from dark basalt and scoria. Scoria is a red-colored rock that contains large amounts of iron-rich minerals.
Andesitic magma is an intermediate type of magma, which combines the characteristics of the other two types. Andesite rock is lighter colored than basalt because it contains less iron and more silica. Mount Narrahoe behind me here is an example of an andesite volcano. Basaltic, andesitic, and rhyolitic magma erupt differently and produce different types of rocks and landforms.
Ignobrite is a volcanic deposit formed by a pyroclastic flow. Ignobrite layers can be soft and full of pumice, such as the land surface around Taupo, or a hard rock where the deposit has been thick and hot enough for the particles to fuse together. For example, at Bully and Totoki points on Lake Taupo. Ignobrite sheets make up most of the volcanic plateau in the central North Island. Another volcanic rock is obsidian, a volcanic glass formed by the rapid cooling of silica-rich volcanic lava. Obsidian was prized by Maori for its use in cutting and scraping.